Hey, what's up guys, this is Satej. Every year Samsung releases two flagship smartphones, but this year it's going to change. There are leaks suggesting there will be another flagship phone that Samsung is working on, and it will be Samsung Galaxy A90. It's really confusing because the Samsung Galaxy A series is a line of mid-range smartphones, and this leak suggesting there is gonna be a flagship phone in this series as well. So let's check out the leaks for what this phone has to offer. So without waiting anymore, let's get straight to it. Last week, it was reported that the rumored Galaxy A90 would launch under a new Galaxy R series lineup, and later on turned out that this stemmed from a misunderstanding. Basically, some sources confused marketing name with internal code names. So the Galaxy A90 is real after all, and it is in development and coming soon, hopefully. Tipster on Leaks tweeted this week that there are two models of Galaxy A90. Both these models will feature the flagship Snapdragon 855 chipset. They will also sport 6.7-inch displays similar to that of Samsung Note 10. But right now there is no information on whether it will feature a curved display. But I think A-series smartphones will not have a curved display, and this will be reserved for its very premium smartphone lineup. It will reportedly also come equipped with an in-display fingerprint sensor. And this is where the similarities end. Now let's get to the differences. The first one will reportedly carry the model name SM-A908 and will come with 5G support, hence the Galaxy A90 5G. It will sport a triple camera setup, which includes a 48-megapixel primary camera that will be assisted by 8-megapixel and 5-megapixel sensors. This model will reportedly be the one to offer support for 45-watt fast charging. The second Samsung Galaxy A90 variant is tipped to carry the model number SM-A905. The imaging hardware on this phone will comprise of 48-megapixel, 12-megapixel and 5-megapixel cameras. This particular variant is also tipped to come with what is claimed to be Tilt OIS technology. This is the first time we are hearing about Tilt OIS, which seems to suggest a new stabilization technology that could be beneficial for videos. Samsung Galaxy A90 will give direct competition to OnePlus 7 Pro, as this will be priced close to $700. So that is something OnePlus has to look out for. As Samsung is yet to confirm anything about the Galaxy A90, it would be wise to take this leak with a pinch of salt. And with that, we are at the end of this video. Do like and subscribe. See you next time. Peace out.